we got quite some group here. We are working quite close with Andrei Fedorovich.
I've talked to you a lot. I know you love to talk fast and you love to talk long, but I'm gonna try.
I know you know we like to interrupt, so go ahead.
You gotta give me a chance to talk too. So listen, when you took this job, how detailed a conversation did you have with President Zelensky about what you wanted to do and what your priorities were?
We are meeting with him on a regular basis. Actually, I used to meet him prior to taking this job on a regular basis before. I know, on very short notice, like whenever he would call, I would call, we would meet within maximum one day. And I have to say,